Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Let's just watch. 14th November ne pratega vedda. Adi, yebidi sundam kuttigal ottiri snehicha chaachaachide perunaal. Adu aayiru shishu dinam. Appo yan speech parayan vechu. Okay, let's start the video. Good morning to everyone. Today is 14th November, the birthday of our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was born at Allahabad, India in 1889. Jawaharlal Nehru is the son of Motilal Nehru and Swaroop Rani. Jawaharlal Nehru was very brilliant, so he named Jawaharlal. Nehru is also known as Pandit from Pandit community. The anniversary of Jawaharlal Nehru is celebrated as Children's Day all over the India. He died at the age of 74 at New Delhi. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru said, "Children of today will make the India tomorrow. Little birds trying to blow and make the India tomorrow." Thank you. Happy Children's Day to all. If you like this speech, please like, share, subscribe. Let's continue the channel. Bye.